human societies have always satisfied needs through the control and use of energy. The capability to control energy has exceeded far beyond our biological requirements and has been steadily growing since the ancient era. The per capita energy availability goes hand in hand with key indexes of human development. Conversely, the lack of per capita energy consumption can be used as a broader proxy of inequality and poverty.
On the one hand, energy is required in order to make possible the prosperity of human societies. On the other hand, energy misuse may result in serious environmental troubles, determine socio-economic poverty, and trigger social and geopolitical tensions. This paradoxical situation has a multidimensional and complex nature. A first dimension is the availability of natural resources that poses major uncertainties since the demand of energy is expected to further increase nearly 40% in the next three decades. Moreover, the current world energy mix is based strongly on exhaustible fossil resources, accounting for more than 80% of the total supply.
Utilization of fossil resources through combustion processes introduces to a second dimension. That is the environmental impacts of energy utilization, including but not limited to climate change. The atmospheric concentration of anthropogenic greenhouse gases is continuously increasing as a result of several human activities, including burning of fossil fuels, massive food production, and change in land use. Carbon dioxide emissions that account for the highest overall impact on global climate are growing steadily at a rate of about 2 parts per million per year. The Earth average temperature has increased more than 0.5 degrees Celsius in the last century and is expected to continue its rise if our present energy system does not meet the needed transition toward low carbon and green technologies. The environmental impact of energy use is a threat for the functioning of living ecosystems because it alters the major biogeochemical cycles and harnesses key living resources such as the earth photosynthetic production.
The access and control of energy resources is a direct consequence of the world energy dependence and originates a further dimension linked with the unequal distribution of available resources. Geopolitical tensions are often hidden behind the control of energy resources. And this is a third element of the world energy question. All the citizens in our planet have the natural and legitimate rights to use energy in order to meet basic needs, have access to services and increase their earning opportunities and standards of life. However, the uneven distribution and access to energy resources lead to a further dimension of the energy question that is connected with social inclusion and equity. The transition to a more sustainable energy system is in the same time a great challenge and a great opportunity. Understanding all the mentioned dimensions related to the global energy question is crucial to drive the transition toward a world with minor impact in ecosystems, a fair distribution of resources, and the reduced carbon lock-in of our economy.
In our journey, we will understand how deeply the global energy challenge is linked with the new Agenda 2030 of the United Nations, which has just launched the 17 Sustainable Development Goals, a new paradigm of development which is focused on people, planet, prosperity, peace and partnership is now at the center of the international attention, and this due to involve and call for contributions by all countries from the north to the south of the world. No one be left behind is one of the most effective claims of the agenda, and we will understand the relevance of energy to meet this claim and be a true enabler of development. Let's start our journey toward the energy transition.